Okay, I just wanted to make sure that I actually capture this, just in case something happens. Whoa! What? Whoa! I got the slime key! Oh my gosh! I didn't even know that was a thing. I got a slime key. Yay! That means I can venture off. Okay, I guess... get out of here. I guess I'll start the episode now! Hello everyone, it's CreamBRabbit here. And... welcome back to... Slime Ranchers, again. So basically, if you saw the intro there, I ended up exploding the thing. It lagged my game, and... well, it looks like when we feed the things, they explode! And then they give us a slime key, so I'm hoping that I can get more. But, you know... so, the next one that I want to do is over here, so... close Spinoza Collar. So, basically, we're going to be feeding him all these meats. And, since we have the super thingy... fuck! We have the thingy at, the ranch. We can easily do things. But what I want to do right now is probably grab as many things as I can. Fruits, that is. So, now that we know that, we're gonna try our best to like feed that Gordo. That big guy. We're gonna like grab as many meats as we can without wasting our resources. So yeah. As you can tell, I'm super addicted to this game. It's $20 on Steam too. Very good. I'm gonna grab as much cube berries as I can. Aficionado. There's more over here. And finally over here. I don't know how physics made it go there, but you know it did. Grab as many hints as we can here, if there's any. That was an energy capture! Only stony hints. We need to feed more! Pew 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 pew. Okay, we have that. Oh, do 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 cha 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 cha. I should probably try for an upgrade soon. Maybe? I don't know. Phosphor is 16 right now, which is fine. I have a lot of them, so... I usually not collect these guys because there's not a lot of them, and I don't really see any reason to keep forcing it, so... I'm just gonna get rid of these. I mean, in any normal circumstance, I won't, but, you know... Well, that's not hard. I just need... I ran out of hen-hens. That's not good. Running out of hen-hens is not good. Considering that I need a whole bunch of them. There's more. I'm going to need a lot of these too. I might want to switch out the stony hen, a few stony hen for some hen hens. Mainly because, as you can tell, there's so many hens. I just need two of those. I actually want to bring one of the hens. Another normal hen. I'm gonna get rid of these things so I can get less of these. Yeah, I need to get rid of those. So, I need... 8 more hen-hens. Let me get some carrots too. Where are they? Oh, there's one. Pretty sure there'll be more in the morning, but... Need two more. I can probably find two more if I go out. I just have to listen. Okay, there's one. There's two! Yay! Easy! Anyways, two hen hens. Oh, I can probably have to grab this while I leave. I don't know, there's so many pink ports. I know they're useless, but come on. I'll get the rat last one later. In a moment. Oh, they went hecka down by... Not hecka down, but like, they went down by one! Whoa! That's a lot of stuff I need. This is good, this is good. Alright, I'll have to think about these guys for a while now. How much are Wrath Porch right now? Alright, I'm gonna try and farm hen hens right now. I might have to sleep though. I'm gonna try and farm these two up right now. Just so I don't get it. Like, get the storage too big. Or too filled. Whatever. It's already morning, so if I go to sleep... And by morning, I mean in the game. If I go to sleep, I have to wait until... the next day, which would suck, but... They all went down, so I might as well just not deal with that. Wait, one hen there, one hen there. Whoops. I'm gonna hold on to these two. I'm gonna store these in the silo. Can I? Yes, I can! And... I want the reads to change, so I'm gonna go sleep again. I'm gonna go sleep. Well, let's check the mail. Well, okay. First, let's see if there's any upgrades. No upgrades, okay. Can I upgrade on it? Nope, I can only demolish. I can upgrade this for... sprinkler... and remove crop. Nope, not gonna do that. Just need sprinkler. Maybe the other one needs sprinkler as well. Alright! Everything's working fine! Working fabulously! In terms of making a lot of money, I can actually sell a lot of them at once. Or I can just wait up on that. I'm gonna just start feeding these Q-berries since I get a lot of them anyways, so... that'd be good. I'm gonna start feeding them Q-berries because I got a lot of those and they'll be fine. Is there anything I can... I don't think I could grow anything in the grotto. Who's hungry? There you are. Neutral. Nothing really changed, but they're in a position where selling them is fine. I'll sell about 40 of these. Just so I can upgrade the crop stuff. Might as well do this one as well. Whoops. So that'll be really, really, really good. Alright, so... Actually, Rockport isn't that great. It doesn't matter. I talked about it anyways. I mean, they've never been good for whatever reason. You know, now that I think about it, I might want to get more... pink slimes just for the rock. These guys, because there's not a lot of them in comparison to the other one. In comparison to tubbies, so I might just do that. The weapon's fine. I got the slime key, so I might want to... How long am I recording? 19 minutes, okay. So, if you guys made it this far without getting bored, it's time to go to the slime key thing. Oh wait, actually, I was gonna do the thing that I was supposed to be doing the whole time. Whoops. Let me get some carrots, though. Yeah, I'm gonna go do the slime key thing, see if I can get through it. First. Alright, I'm gonna feed the thing a hen. It's the tabby Gordo. I don't know what it is anymore. But the tabby version of the huge one, it is gyrating right now. So gotta totally do that. Gonna take this pink slime, toss it over there. Import 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, there's tar already. Damn, that was fast. There's too much tar! Well, it was too hard, but... Yo! Okay, what does this do? Oh, we got a teleporter now! Oh, we can teleport back here when we get that far. That's cool! It's very useful. Alright, so... let me get the Q-berry. There's more and more and more... Alright, so now we're just gonna go through the thingy. Actually, we're gonna replenish the kill berry now. Or out, but oh no, oh, I don't care. Anyways, we got the slime key, so let's. It's been 24 minutes. I might just do it on the next episode. Yeah, I'll do it on a different episode. Mainly because... I don't want these things to go drag on for too long. So, in the next... So... like... in the next episode... we will try to use a slime key on the door thing. So, yeah! Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!